So this is a Fantasia of an eternal solitude, first performance by Zeb Strudwick.